On Wednesday, House Speaker Nancy Pelosi and Senate Minority Leader Chuck Schumer in the U.S. called for more than $500 billion in additional coronavirus funding, while the European Union finance ministers failed to agree on a 500 billion euro package to mitigate the economic impact of the pandemic. Welcome to the Tickmill Update. I'm Kenna Danielle, the founder of the Invest Diva movement. Make sure to subscribe to the Tickmill YouTube channel and support us by liking and sharing this video with your Forex trading friends. On Thursday, we'll be looking at Canada's unemployment rate as well as the U.S. initial jobless claims for April 4th. We'll also be eyeing China's CPI, which could potentially impact the Australian dollar crosses. Today, I'm looking at the dollar-CAD pair, which has been supported above 1.4 since March 26 after it broke below the Ichimoku cloud on the 4-hour chart. The future cloud appears bearish, and a break below the 1.4 support level could open doors for the bears to push the price down towards the 50% Fibonacci retracement level of 1.38. Will you be trading CAD crosses during and after Canada's employment report? Head over to the comment section and let me know. Of course, trading in the financial markets involves a risk of loss, and you should only trade the money that you can afford to lose. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the Tickmill YouTube channel. I'll get back to you with more updates tomorrow.